video, we will show you how to control video speed and how we use this function to make better videos. Okay, let's get into it. First, delete the current video clips and import the landscape materials. Trim them as we mentioned in the previous video. Well, in the preview interface, we can see the current effects of these materials. They are all aerial materials, and the speed is relatively slow and uniform. If we just connect them together, the video will be boring due to the slow pace of the rhythm. But we can use the speed function to control it and raise the video quality. You can click on the first piece of material, move our yellow playhead to the position for around 2 seconds. Click Edit Split to cut it. Here, we want an effect like this. It starts slowly and then enters into a fast-paced effect. You will feel more comfortable after it. And then, select the latter video, click the speed icon at the bottom side, and drag the blue circle to the 2x. Okay, let's go back and see the effect. Wow, the result looks fine. Of course, you can also slow down the speed. Set the same video speed below 1x. Here we drag to the lowest speed 0.25x, a quarter of the normal speed. Go back and we notice that the video becomes slow and is not smooth. It is related to the frame rate, thus we have to reduce the speed properly. Okay, use the shortcut Ctrl plus Z to go back. In this part, we do not need to slow down the speed. Set the speed of the remaining two videos to 2.25x, 2.75x, and 3.5x. Finally, add a suitable piece of suitable music to the video. And exported at 1080p resolution. Okay, let's stop here and thank you for watching. See you next time.